My dear sweet child is what I live for, helping unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And to your lately, please laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic for unfortunate souls in pain, in need. That one longs to be thinner. That one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Bruce, poor unfortunate souls. It's sad, but true. They come flocking to my cauldron. Say, spells is the place that I help them. Yes, I do. It has happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to rate them.
Your pretty face, and don't underestimate the power of a bomb.